the heck is my van? I gotta shovel that off before it collapses. Wow, look at this. Unreal. Gonna have to do it later today, too. To go to Grandpa's and get a ladder. This is unreal. Wow. Now, this might work just fine, actually. It hasn't even started yet. Oh man.
Definitely a couple of feet of fresh snow. Oh, I got a ton of shoveling ahead of me. That's just the beginning.
In this place, they like to plow you in, and they really hate doing the job. See where the road's supposed to be is way over there on the edge here. And now they're not plowing past here. People are so stuck. I had to park on the road, and they just plow us in. They don't care. They think they're teaching us a lesson. It doesn't do anything. Look at the snow. How are we supposed to move all this stuff by hand? Come on, guys. Get out there and help your taxpayers out a little bit. There's a cart hidden right there. Look at that. Because she's parked where she's supposed to be. Unreal. These guys are terrible. And it hasn't even barely started yet. End of the day, it's going to be another dump. Look how much snow there is. It's just ridiculous. What do you do? Well, I got more work to do. Talk to you guys later.